Hi everyone, today we'll be making paneer rolls. Let's see what are all the ingredients to make it. Okay, what we will need is paneer, kasuti methi leaves, onions, ginger garlic paste, jeera, garam masala, yogurt, capsicum, coriander leaves, chili powder, onions, salt, pepper, and we can start. First, put all the paneer. Okay, first let's add garam masala, jeera powder, chili powder, salt, pepper, ginger garlic paste, curd, and mix. Now let's add kasuri methi leaves. Take a pan, switch on the stove, add some oil, then add this in the pan. Now let's add onions, capsicum and coriander leaves, and let it cook. Now it is ready. Vegetables don't need to be cooked too much. They have to be crunchy. Let's off the stove and let it cool. Okay, take one chapati. I'm gonna add some sauce. Add the curry in one side. Then add carrot and onion. And roll it. Fold both of the sides. Then drop. Now we have our paneer roll. Let's cut it. This is a very nice and healthy lunch or dinner you can have. Okay, now it's time to taste.
It is so yummy.
Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.